Good evening, viewers. Hope you are keeping safe as we are unlocking through the pandemic. And aptly here we are with a new series for you. And before I tell you more about it, we'll go with our conventional prelude first. And a quick note on what the True Wealth platform is. True Wealth is an integrative healthcare initiative guiding patients and healthy individuals to overcome their health concerns and manage self-health to reach the ultimate goal of holistic health and happiness. True Wealth aims to help you separate science from hype by sharing authentic knowledge and wisdom from healthcare and nutrition stalwarts so you can make the right health and nutrition choices. It also desires to unleash the therapeutic role and potential of nutrition. And True Wealth's ultimate goal is to provide integrative and personalized health and nutrition advice to achieve health and happiness. A quick note for you viewers, this live program is organized to get more information and guidance to keep health, nutrition, and fitness during the lockdown and as we unlock and as well as otherwise. And the recommendations made by the speakers and other participants cannot be treated as a personal consultation. For a personalized consultation, you can reach our consultants on 9820048369 or visit our website www.truewealth.in. You can feel free to ask all your questions on the same number 9820048369, or you can type your questions into the comment box in the live page that you are watching us right now. However, please note that this program is not intended to provide any information on COVID-19 and related treatment. Having said that, I take immense pleasure to announce this new series which we will be conducting with Dr. Ashish Arbat. Ashish Arbat has extensive experience in the area of bone and joint health, and which is why this series on bone, muscle, and joint health by him, especially for you all through this lockdown and also as you come out of it to make the right decisions. It's a pleasure to run this series with him. So before I give you an idea about the series, I would like to give you a quick introduction of Dr. Ashish Arbat. He is the first 3D robotics joint replacement surgeon in the Western India. He's director of orthopedics at the Apollo Hospital, Jahangir Hospital, Pune, the Aditi Hospital, Mulund, the Ruby Clinic in Kalyan, and Cure Hospital in Thane. So many areas. And let me also do a quick screen share of his credentials because they are quite extensive while I go over it. He's of course MBBS and MS in ortho from the KM Hospital, which is the renowned hospital in Mumbai. He is MCH ortho from the Royal College of Surgeons, the UK, from the UK. And he has been a faculty teacher for the UK MCH ortho course. He has a fellowship at the Princeton University, New Jersey, USA, under Dr. Jeff Abrams. And mind well, a couple of these people that he has actually worked abroad are very, very expert names in the bone and joint health. He's the first Indian fellow under Dr. H. Sugaya in shoulder and elbow arthroscopy, and Funabashi's sports medicine fellowship also, which he has from Japan. And he's associated with the IPL Gujarat Pro Kabaddi League India and the Pune Wrestling Federation. He's proactively involved in devising patient information systems. He's doing a lot of extensive work in the 3D robotics area as well, like he has done the same with the government of Scotland earlier. He continues to do that here in India, and which is why it is absolutely apt to have Dr. Ashish Arbat here. Welcome, Dr. Ashish Arbat. And I'm just going to quickly tell our viewers about, going to take a minute because I know I'm taking a little bit of time, but I want to explain why we really want to take up this initiative. It being that, you know, we are going through a very deadly pandemic, but we have to realize that osteoarthritis, which is your specialization area, Dr. Arbat, as we know, it's the 10th leading cause of non-fatal burden on the burden of disease that we have. And it gives a lot of pain and immobility to the patients, which leads to comorbidities like diabetes, obesity, heart disease. And so, you know, in exchange, if osteoarthritis is not taken care of properly, it can actually turn out to be a more deadly combination with the other comorbidities. India is estimated to have about 60 million osteoarthritis cases by 2025. So you can estimate how bad that is even today. And OA is more common in women than men, and the prevalence increases dramatically with age. So about 70% radiological evidence suggests that 70% of the old about 65 years of age get osteoarthritis in some stage or the other. And the rates of revision, which means that when you go through your first surgery, the rate at which, you know, it doesn't go right and you have to redo it, get it repaired, is almost 30 to 40%. So it is extremely important to know more about this disease and also know about the treatments that are available at its different stages. And at the same time, it's also very essential that when you're going in for a surgery, what are the different types of techniques that are available today? What are more credible? And of course, not just going in for the latest ones, which Dr. Arbat is very deep into, which is robotics and 3D, but along with it, of course, is expertise and experience. So a proper combination of all this is very, very essential, and which is the reason why we want to, we have announced a series today, and we will be doing extensive programs almost every week coming to you. Through this deadly pandemic, you have, I'm sure a lot of you have postponed your surgeries, and while you have waited for so long, it will be apt to get right information from here. Joint replacement, partial or total knee replacement, arthroscopy, or and the newer advances that are there. And so I will not take more time because we would like to hear it from Dr. Arbat, from his wisdom and experience, expertise that he really has deeply in this field. Once again, welcome, Dr. Ashish Arbat. It's such a pleasure to have you as usual on our platform, and it's always so much of learning, and we are aware how much deep you are into your in your work in different newer techniques. You're always abreast with everything that's coming up all around the world, and you've actually worked in the US, UK, Japan, so you've worked all over the world. So I think it'll absolutely be, for the viewers, it's you have to understand that this is something where you can get authentic piece of information, but also get all your doubts that you have, you can get them cleared with him, anything. And everything that you were asking. So with that, I think Dr. Albert, before we get on to the topic, I would of course want to talk a little bit about the current situation and you know, of course, how you as a healthcare professional has been you know, managing it through these times, and how are your patients really feeling, you know, what's exactly the scenario, because also that will sort of help the viewers to understand if they should go for a surgery or not, how well planned they can go and what can they do.
Hi Rajashree, and welcome, and thank you for the brief on all this. And your platform is a very healthy platform where a lot of us get chance to talk about things and very openly. All of us understand, you know, pandemic ahe, but pandemic he atta alele ahe. Or osteoarthritis is a disease which has been noted in fossils of 10 lakh years. 10 lakh varshacha azar hai. So ha azar kiti important hai kalayala pahije. Cardiac diseases 15,000 varshapasna human race la tras deta hai. Tar herd immunity cha mage na jata hai na, ata theek hai, aaj covid hai, kadi SARS yet hai, pan he je azar ahet. And as you told us, like there are near about 6 million people around India, 6 crore people are sitting down with osteoarthritis. Bad luckily, lockdown and everything is going on, but this will pass. But here I would put Rajashree in a mature way that we should see the silver lining under the cloud. Say like the US is going or the UK, they are thinking these are diseases which are important to be treated. Like the cardiac disease, the second most important disease is the osteoarthritis. We cannot just ignore it and sit on it. We can wait. And this series that we have planned is for the people to take a good decision. Luckily, they have got some time that they can see some doctors like us and take a different call on what they can do in this waiting. And they should go to the media. They should understand that social media is helping them and they can take a call. What happens is during routine life, we just go to the shop nearby. But if you have online platform, I can shop pan world like the Amazon. So this is one of the platform. And this series that we are talking, it will be an educative series for the patients to take a decision once all this things are over. And those who are severely affected, Rajashree, we are, now you asked me, how are you feeling? We are still continuing with the work. Trauma is going on. Ligament injuries are going on. The people who are bedridden, joint replacements are going on. Hospitals and doctors now are hand in hand with the COVID. We have learned how to manage it. We have learned how to be away from it. And we have all the tests done. But yes, there is a herd mentality, especially in countries like India, where the healthcare services are not providing enough. But yes, now you can take call. Now you can take a decision when to do it. At least you can consult, you can talk to us, and you can plan it out. This is a planned procedure. And believe me, Rajashree, osteoarthritis and whatever we are talking is not a disease. It is not an illness that will come and go. It is a degeneration. It is going to stay with you. Like your cataract, like your toothache, it is going to stay with you. It is not going to come and go because it is not a disease. COVID will come and go. Osteoarthritis, kidney ailments, heart issues are there in your body. We should be afraid of any particular thing till it becomes a phobia. So what is the difference between phobia and fear? Fear is okay. You become alert. But phobia, you take wrong decisions. So you don't be phobic about all these pandemics. Phobia matlab, you are just hampering your day-to-day life, your psyche, everything. But I address the viewers that keep it as a fear or alertness. Don't go in the herd mentality of phobia. Even in India, if you talk about, we are not talking about the pandemic, the cured cases are more than the infected cases. The death rate is marvelously and humongously low than the Western world. So if you have some spine issue, if you have some osteoarthritic issue, which is keeping you bedridden. Even I have patients who have who have to go to, you know, they have to be given pots on the bed. They can't go to their toilets. The fear of existing like a vegetable is worse than getting some good surgery done and going back to normal. In my previous talks also, I said there are so many patients who underwent joint replacement a couple of years back. They got COVID. First patient in India was a bilateral TKR patient who got cured, Mr. Kapoor from Delhi, on record. So nothing is going to go wrong if you are a joint replacement patient and this virus. So virus is not going to interfere in any of our this thing. But if you want to wait, at least you need to consult a good doctor, get understanding of what is the latest happening and why we are moving towards all these latest things so that we can give you some results which are going to be there for your life. Because if the body is fit, if the body is right, you can fight any disease, not vice versa. Rajeshri.
Totally. I mean, I can't much agree, and which is why I think we really wanted you to be here to address, of course, these things, that if how safe it is for people to, you know, actually come out there and get their surgeries done, instead of actually, we are not realizing, but it's already now 5 to 6 months that we are locked down, and people are going through, especially the older population is going through a lot of excruciating pain, and like you explained those cases. So of course I would urge to patients to, you know, actually listen into these shows, and there is so much going on the internet, but you know, choose the right programs to actually get the knowledge, and it's not very easy, but that is the reason why we have relentlessly been doing programs for the last 4 months almost every day, trying to bring authentic talks on this platform, and we of course can vouch for what Dr. Ashish Arbat will tell us about osteoarthritis and the techniques that he is working on, because we have seen, ourselves have seen a lot of his patients, and you will also of course see that through this. I'm sure Dr. Arbat, you will be sharing some of your patient videos with us this session. So I will go on to the real questions, which I think the viewers are waiting for from the standpoint of the disease condition. So, you know, everyone keeps talking about arthritis, osteoarthritis. There's a lot of confusion actually understanding what osteoarthritis is. Now, these days, even people know, they have heard these three letters, TKR. And, you know, it's an acronym that we can easily remember, but how many of really us really understand it, you know? So if you can explain that to the viewers, that would be a great thing.
So Rajesh, let me share a video so we should understand what is osteoarthritis. And see, basically, this is what your knee looks like when you're arthritic. So this video is a self-explanatory video. I hope you can see this.
Yes.
So human body, there are certain structures, kayashi structures, like particular life, like your lens in your eye. And why are we humans? We are humans because we stand erect. And the greatest greatest thing that we have is the standing erect. So this is what I was talking about. This is a knee, an example. And this white covering here, this is the cartilage. And this is what makes you walk. याच्यावर चालता तुम्ही, याच्यावर बसता, याच्यावर सगळं करता. इवन इफ यू वॉन्ट टू गो टू एनी हॉस्पिटल फॉर कोविड, यू नीड टू वॉक, राईट? यू कॅन बी पिक्ड अप बाय समबडी. सो ऑल दिस इज सो स्मूथ दॅट यू वॉक ऑन दिस फॉर इयर्स अँड इयर्स टू कम. बट विथ एजिंग इट स्टार्ट्स डीजनरेटिंग. त्याचे पापुद्रे पडायला लागतात. समबडी स्टार्ट्स इट ॲट 40s, समबडी स्टार्ट इट ॲट 50s. Somebody doesn't start, it is all on your genetics. So there is a question that, can I prevent all this? No. If you are genetically prone to it, so like the 6-7 million people, they are genetically prone to it, because this is a disease since the Bronze Age. It's near about 10 lakh year old disease. The body has not found cure to it. We must be serious about it. So what we need is, basically, there is a lot of degeneration when you are walking, and this is the early stage. You start getting osteophytes, your cartilage starts getting loose, and bone starts healing it with bone. Cartilage can never regrow, Rajeshri. It can never regrow. So this is what happens. And in the final stage or stage four, from 1, 2, 3, and 4, this is what your knee looks like, what it was not before. And this is the time we label you as osteoarthritic, and this is how the knee will be moving. It is so bad that the bone rubs on the bone, you get severe pain, and then the deformity starts, which we'll be discussing in some time, that the deformity starts, and then something like this, stage one, you start getting mild pain, 2 and 3, in between, in this where we'll discuss in our next lectures about the conservative management of diet and, you know, to prolong it, not to come out of it. And this is the stage four that we are talking about, is when the joint replacement is required.
So clearly explained. I got a little lost in watching the video very much, and a very clear video where you can really easily understand what exactly osteoarthritis is of the knee, and of course when you can actually go in for a surgery. So having discussed that, these days, you know, we keep hearing about a natural knee, and a natural knee as in we understand it to be something like what is our original knee, is that what it means, and you know, is it even achievable? Is a natural knee even achievable, Dr. Arbat?
Yeah, it's a good question, Raj. I have something to show you. So now this is your knee, okay? Yeah. This is what I was showing in the video. So this is what your cartilage is degenerated. I hope you can see it clearly. And what a doctor does is, what happens is, when replacement comes, this cartilage the doctor replaces. But in the conventional replacements, what used to happen is, they used to replace the whole knee with something like this. There was a part which was in below here, and most of the conventional surgeries are done in the same way. Sorry. Okay. The cartilage below, and this is a whole knee. This is a total knee replacement. But what used to happen is, only one directional movements used to start, and people never did any activities which they used to do before. They used to just walk in a straight line. So around 35 to 40 years, this has been going on, and people are still doing this. But if you now you ask me what is a natural knee, the problem is our knee is unequal. The condyles, say the upper bone called a femur, they are unequal. So what happens is, the beauty of this knee is, it is not a lock and key mechanism. It is not a ball and socket joint. So the viewers should understand is, why do we sit down? Because our lateral condyle, je bahar sa condyle, it is thinner, like a cycle tire. It is a bit below. And the medial condyle, the madhla condyle, it is flatter. So what happens? A human being starts sitting cross-legged. And the rotatory elements are these ligaments. So natural knee should have all these ingredients, right? So if a surgeon can save all these ingredients and just replace this part of the cartilage, saving all your ligaments, saving all the muscles on it, that becomes a natural knee replacement. And that's what we are specialized in. Something, for example, like this partial knee. We are just replacing the lost cartilage. Keeping all the ligaments and everything okay. So you will be able to sit down cross-legged and do everything what you used to do 20-25 years back. And to place this perfectly, if it is perfectly placed, this should survive in the body for not more less than 40 years. And for that, placement is done with the help of robotics. That's what we are going to discuss today. So this is natural knee. And something, it looks like this. Mm-hmm. So it's a natural knee. You can sit. The condyles are exactly patient specific, and you can cross-legged sit. It's a rotating platform. You can do all the activities. And in our coming series, we'll be discussing what the patients can do. They are doing yoga. They are doing sports. They are gymming. We are just replacing the cartilage. And this is not what the conventional doctors do, and that's the where the patient should reach us and talk about a natural knee replacement with or without help of robotics.
So viewers, I think you must have noticed that there are so many different types of implants which Dr. Albert just showed us, and which is what actually can confuse us when we go into the go to the doctor, and when they are trying to make us understand, and then we ourselves try to Google or try to check with other people who have got their implants done. It may or may not be the same for you. It all really depends on the understanding. I always call it wisdom and expertise that is needed to give you exactly what tailor-made solution you need, a well-made one. And if that is the kind of scenario, I think Dr. Albert, we are also going to do more specific sessions. So I think in those, again, we will be going over these different implants so that the patients can even get a more deeper understanding to it. But it was great to see Rajesh, all
if
of...
If I can add on this, see, yes. All of us, apan sagle Indians out, and I am from basically born and brought up in Kalyan, Thane and Mumbai, and so many years in Mumbai. And when I went to UK and when we started, luckily what happened is, so why everybody is not doing robotics, or, you know, luckily my batch in the UK started day one with the machines, and we started with the initial robots called the navigators, navigation machines. The whole idea is to have one computer with you, like your first assistant, to tell you what the patient needs and is it engineeringly right. See, medically we have come very right. Doctors say that conventional surgery works and all and all and all. But problem is, what we'll be discussing now is it right for that patient? Is it patient specific? So coming to the trainings in the US and UK, the first thing what I found the difference, Rajesh, and I would like to tell the viewers,
yes,
and when this video gets on record, when it boosted and all, we really don't know in this part of this world our rights. Our right is to remain healthy, our right, human rights, basic rights to move. And what does the Indian need? He needs to sit down. He needs to have choices.
Right.
You know, the concept of even the Starbucks, everybody gets a different coffee. So we are totally against this old conventional surgeons, and nothing against them. They're doing a good job. We respect them, but there are no choices. He will be doing the same surgery for patient A, B, C, and D. For our generation, the patient A requires, he's a Kathak dancer, so she requires something else. He's a sportsman, she requires something else. He's a young person, he needs a gold knee. For a doctor, I need something else. So depending on the patient's requirement, this natural knee replacement, how the natural knee replacement is made for the patient, it is patient specific. Please understand, you are getting your human right here. It's not like that everybody getting a paracetamol. So now for kids, the different dose. For the young adults, it's a different dose. That's what we have got in medicine, the choices. And there is no value for choices. Amulyat. And in natural, we have near about 7 different types of cartilage replacements that we do. And to make it perfect in 3 dimensions, we'll be discussing on use of natural knee, plastic surgery with it, stitchless, painless, with the use of 3D robotics. So that is all combination of natural knee, Rajeshri. So that's what the viewer should understand. So they are getting their choice. The doctor, hey, knee maya sati banlega. It is for you. Patient specific implantation is what we are planning. And so they should not compare. What happens is amcha bazuwala cha kai zhala hai. Please understand, tyancha conventional TKR zhalela hai. Apan conventional TKR karatach nahi hai. Please understand. Correct. So don't compare. You compare with our patients and you will be happy. It is like stenting versus open heart surgery. Nothing is good or bad. It's a technique. So nobody should be offended. There is no offense in, I mean, very humble, because somebody might take it personal, but that's a choice. It's like you don't need an automatic SUV. You needed it. Yes. So there is nothing that the bike company should say, no, Ferrari is bad or good. So this is your choice. You need a sports car. You need a sports car. Why do I give him a bike? Because I am a bike seller. I'll sell a bike to an 80-year-old. It doesn't mean, you know, so this 7-8 types, with the additional of newer computerized anesthesia with computerized surgeries, you should choose the right doctor who gives it, Rajeshri.
So that will sort of bring us to the a few questions that, you know, of course, I am receiving a couple of them. You know, when should we be, you know, actually going to the doctor? Because, you know, here, understanding what you have been specifying, I think what seems to be most important is to come to you on the, at the right time. So, you know, there is possibility of doing a partial knee replacement, which can actually help us keep our natural movements even better. So earlier the better. When should actually, but you know, what type of pain they should come back, come to you? And then of course another question which has also come, which is related from a view, I'll ask you that. But first,
so Rajeshri, understand one thing. We are not treating pain here. Pain is a language that the body speaks with you. Example, you get a heart attack, you have pain, but that pain is arising from something else. You don't take a paracetamol for a heart attack. You said you take isosorbide or something. Understand?
Yeah.
In that analogy, arthritis will give you pain in the first and second or third stage. In the fourth stage, you might not have pain also. What you have is deformity, not able to walk, not able to do your daily course, not able to go to the toilet, not able to do anything that you are planning in the retired life or in the office life. I have so many policemen, sportsmen. Greatest example now is Shoaib Akhtar. He's not able to even run. So in that kind of people who want to live their life, joint replacement is not an obsolete procedure. It is an in-between procedure, which you can go back to your normal life with a better and nice intervention. Problem haat zhala hota ki joint replacement in the coming eras, the last decade or this decade, was ki ata sagla sample ata joint replacement karai chahiye. Please, it is not remained like that. You start getting pain. You need more than 15 days in the knee. You need to see a specialist. And who can give you all these options? See, what happens is, what I have seen during my training years is, this is a joint replacement surgeon. You go into the end stage. This is a conservative surgeon. No. We are the byproducts of learning from all these doctors. We conserve. Now, there will be a complete session on for the young people. We do laser surgeries and cartilage replacement. We do partial. There are techniques now. We take the cartilage, regrow it, and put it back. Then there is a bicondylar natural knee replacement. And then after that, the fifth part is a total knee replacement. Imagine the fifth option is what you are getting right now. We have four more options to you in the kitty. Please understand, osteoarthritis should be taken as a degenerative process and never as a process that ata sagala kharab jhala. And you know, so your question, coming back to your question, who should reach it? Anybody who has pain more than 5 to 10 days, let it be traumatic, let it be self-driven. And I would always advise, don't go in this world of WhatsApp medicines and Google medicines, because those things we have written. We are our websites, we have written everything, and half knowledge is always dangerous. So let the experts give you the advice that are you, first of all, discuss what stage you are in, and then accordingly you can get the treatment. But your doctor should be holistic. Like we will have in other sessions, we are giving nutraceuticals, we are doing cartilage transfers, we have laser procedures, we have stitchless procedures, we have partial knee, like what I've talked to. So patients who have, basic answer is, more than 10 days doesn't mean you have bad osteoarthritis, but it is a time that you should see the doctor. And the right doctor, not who is just offering you the end result that you wait. What happens is, Rajeshri, when these patients come, they normally come to us, sir, I was going to a regular doctor and he gave me painkillers for n number of years. So that is not a treatment. That is a self-medication. You should first diagnose yourself, what stage you are in, and you should get the right treatment, the right nutrition, the right, if you come in a right stage, might be you might never require a replacement. And that's what we'll be discussing. And if you come at a later stage, you should always ask for a natural knee where you can be able to do all the activities that you dreamt of. And that is possible now.
Also, as you emphasized on the integrative approach, that is totally needed, and that is something we will, of course, be we will be talking about in our continuing series, and of course, I will also talk about nutrition, and that's great to understand all these nitty-gritties that you explained to us, but. The second question really then, you know, आणि मराठीत बोलायचं म्हणजे की हे असं काही आपण एवढी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड सर्जरी करायला गेलो की आणि परत तुम्ही म्हणताय की कन्व्हेन्शनल नाही अनकन्व्हेन्शनल म्हणजे की महाग असणार हे एक आपलं नोशन असत सो but we can address it at the end if you want you know we can actually go ahead with with more details it will
be self explanatory baryas goshti
yes, lokana yes, totally I understand
so let us go what we do actually yes. and you know the yes. cost can I always keep on telling my patients is life cha peksha kay cost it cannot be more costly than your life is it
yes.
and if you can judge that a particular cost of your life then my friends is a sad story for you
so,
you cannot judge life you cannot if a child's life your
so
life
on that note really
now again, you are afraid of this yeah. covid why you are afraid because you are afraid of your life isn't it
yeah.
so it must yeah. be it must be really worth it to stay home isn't it
yeah and I think because like you said you referred it to life and living a good quality life if that is what you are going to look at and if this replacement is going to you know serve us for about 15 20 25 years depending on the implants and the techniques you're using then in that case you
Rajeshri,
know
Rajeshri in our mm-hmm. books in our joint replacement authors books and the great Campbell who wrote all this you know what he has written down in his book for him life is movement the difference between a rock and a live structure is movement See, even if you are home, you are doing everything, isn't it? Or your COVID is there and you are sitting in one place and you have become a stone. No, no. So these are the doctors who are going to give you movement. And the movement yeah. should be pain-free.
Yes.
Movement should allow you to do everything. You are a yoga lover, do it. Problem is, with the conventional TKRs, this is not possible. And that is in the mind of people. It's a herd mentality. Arre, joint replacement ke baad,
yeah.
kuch nahi kar sakte. Kahi karu shakat nahi. Open heart surgery, but open heart surgery la angioplasty option ahe.
Yes.
Like my kin got an angioplasty done next day my father was walking and doing all yoga and everything you should know where to go right technologies yeah. why are these technologies come so that you can start work from day one
so we are very eager to know the technologies really
you are, are going to help
yeah.
you to leave that moment
yes.
right now you are a stone plus a COVID plus all the other issues
yes totally
so give movement we are giving you movement we are giving you life Rajeshri the cardiac
yes.
surgeons the TKR surgeons are giving you life the gynecologists are giving you life
yes.
please understand
yes.
We cannot be in that herd mentality of a phobia that I am going to sit on my diseases and once this era goes but by the time you will be grade 6
yeah
you will not be able
yeah.
to get a natural knee replacement you will force yourself to get a total knee replacement done
yes
I don't want to do a total knee replacement I want to do
yeah.
a natural knee replacement, which lasts for 40 years. Total knee replacement will last for 10 years.
Yes. So, like I said, I was sorry to interject you, but we are really very eager to know those advanced techniques that, you know, you've of course been taking training for a long time through your globetrotting, but also, you know, you've been working on some of them very closely with the, with also some of the Indian and the international people who are actually working and devising all this. So, you know, we would definitely want to know these newer tech engineering that goes into these, you know, these techniques. And if you can explain them to us, that'll be great.
So, Rajeshri, mm-hmm. just like we discussed now we'll come to the main topic in the last
yeah.
15, 20 minutes is that what is
yeah.
happening and why are people really afraid? Yes, the joint replacements were failing. And the cause of it was not, any. There were issues. Like I'll share the screen.
Yeah.
Like what
the
I was talking.
The failure rates have been like 30% to 40%. So.
40%. But that's
yeah.
all conventional. That's where all this discovery started. This is what is to happen.
Yeah.
Either is to get loose, either the implant is to fail and crack, either it is to be really messy metalwork there, and some other issues. Now the question is, with the newer implants, like I told you, the partial, so the reason was an engineering cause. And if I can share you my experience about why this is happening, is what is happening is our naturally, like I told you, is, you know, this is the old, this is a common TKR that people are doing. They're replacing the whole stuff. There are fixed joints. There are no rotating platforms there. And is this the right knee going inside? And it gets loosened within a couple of years. And ithe loka ghabart hai. We are not doing this. This is the conventional method which I've been implicating time and now in this talk. So like I told you, the medial condyle is larger. The implant is not used for the right fit. So it should have a natural rotations. The ligaments have to be preserved and there should be no muscle loss. So in this, when there is a stitchless, painless, ligament preserving implantation where you are replacing only the cartilage, why not? So this is what the newer implants that we are using is the natural shaped knee called the natural knee. This is a three-dimensional knee and this is called a patient-specific knee. It will be put in your angle. See, we will talk about the implants now. The implant is only a cartilage replacement. We are going to save all your ligaments. We are going to save all your extra structures. We are going to save your patella. We are going to save the muscles, which we discussed in, and patient can perform all sort of activities. So this is the natural knee that we are talking about. And it is considered in all the three dimensions because our knee is a 3D structure. And this is the first time in the world where 3D robotics. So now there are certain robotics that are available, which only consider two dimensions. That is AB and extend. In the regular conventional TKR, we are considering only one dimension. So if I can share you some data regarding why the conventional TKRs is failing, I don't think it's going to be a much.
It is really depicting the fact that, techniques is one thing, but also like we always say, the robotic, the intelligence, the artificial intelligence, which we talk about today, along with our human intelligence is something which is very critical. And that's so really
what is all this robotics? What is all this robotics, Rajashree? See, what happens is why we need robotics is it helps in the alignment, in the soft tissue balance, and it's actually predictable, reproducible, and it should be accurate. If it is accurate, I am understanding. I'm just going to replace your cartilage in your angle. So why should you not do all the activities? This is, you want to do namaz, you have to do everything. But problem is the technology always overwhelms, and most of the surgeons say that no. It might not work or this or that, but if you really know to use it, like right now we are using technology, it cannot be overwhelming. So where is the bias? See, problem is like the computers say, garbage in and garbage out. If the software is bad and if the technology is bad, it can really have no autopilot mode. So what is happening is this is what we are looking about. There was initially issues of loosening and infection, which most of the hospitals and doctors are being cleared because now the OTs and everything are good. Now the next frontier is instability, and instability, Rajashree, why is it comes is because in the conventional TKR, we are using only the eyes. We are born with near about 13 to 16 degree error in our eye. I'm talking engineering. Jasa apan goli marto, ek dola banda karun goli marto. The robot does it clear. Problem is surgeon itself has a 20 degree error. So if he is human and he has even trained himself, that 20 degree can be 13 or 12 degrees. He cannot become 0 degree error. For that 0 degree error, robotics is very, very important. And these three things, mal alignment, mal position, and wear, these are the things that we are addressing in the 3D robotics, where now we have techniques that we don't have infections, but instability is the major cause in the world. Like you see this slide, this is what we are fighting. And this is only fought early revision, late revision. What is now important is mal position can be fought with the robotics. And see, balancing the gap so many papers. If the rotations are not right, the whole issue starts. The rotation is perfect, the implant is perfectly fit, and it has to be patient specific. It can never fail. It can never fail. So it's like taking a denim. I tell the viewers this particular slide. You go to a denim shop, the cloth is the same. But why do you take so many fits, regular, taper, original, right, straight? If you are so choosy in your denims, in your clothes, in your food, why not choose your doctor? Why not choose your implant? Have the media, have the social media, have the implication to go on the net, find out what doctors are doing, and then choose the right for you. It's all about the choice. So here, what we are doing is, this is the kind of things that we do, Rajashree. So this is the first time, you can see the slide is, this is 3D robotics. What we do is, we do a CT scan of the patient, and these are certain near about 30 parameters that we check before the surgery of that patient. Manje to patient's angles kay ahet, the mechanical axis, the sitting axis, mandi galacha axis, and all these key points are never studied in any. See, can the human eye do all this? It cannot. Can I, because after opening, the whole thing is in front of me with my 20 degree error, and I have to fit the particular implant there. We don't do that. What we do is we study the whole anatomy of the patient. What are his angles? What are his rotations? How is the bone? What is the deformity? How he was 20 years back? What should be natural for him? And every patient is natural in a different way. So these are the parameters. The first time in this world that we have got in three dimensions. And this is how the pictures that we get, Rajashree, before the surgery. This is done before touching the patient, like a PUBG. Imagine all the dimensions. If you have, it's like a complete kundali of your engineering angles. If I place these angles perfectly in all the planes, why will the patient have pain, and why will the patient not go back to all the activities that he was going back? So this is a basically, we are reducing the errors, and I'll be also sharing that again, we have, for the first time in the world, complete planning of the patient in three dimensions. The first XY, X1, Y1, and X1, Y2. And this kind of placement of the implant is patient specific. It is measured to 0 degree error. And that's what we go and replace it in the OR. And these are all the planning pictures that we give the patients. So with a particular zigs, we plan it. And imagine if it is so perfect. Now see this papers. Now you are asking me what is the conventional surgery, the topic today, conventional surgery versus robotics. See, conventional surgery, there are big papers. This is only 43% accurate. In the two-dimensional navigation, the present robots, it's 90% accurate. But in three-dimensional, the papers are 100% accurate. If I'm 100% accurate, tell me where I'm going to fail. And if it is added with the right technique, the right surgical team, which we'll be discussing what else we do. So 3D planning, 3D robotics is here to stay. Artificial intelligence is here to stay. And the patient gets a patient-specific natural knee replacement. It is like I am just imagining with a robot that this was the patient. Say, example, it's yours, Rajesh. He was 20 years back like this. And I'm just going to go and replace that cartilage. And if it is done, just a matter of the muscle healing, and you go back to all your activity, you might not remember also, and you will be astonished to see the results of our patients, because please understand, it is too much of engineering here. If your doctor is not giving you, see, going and doing a surgery, even my assistant can do it. They're just opening, cutting, putting a block. It's not carpentry anymore. We were being teased long back that orthopedic surgeons are carpenters, you know. But now, even now, the interior designers do a 3D mapping of your house. They have complete interior planning, and then the carpenters go and put it. It's something like that. There's a complete planning to the core in three dimensions for the first time in this country. And then we go and touch the patient. We don't touch the patient till we are completely planned. And this planning goes for around 2 to 4 hours. And after that, the next day, this planning is just replicated in the patient. We finish our joints, not more than 20 minutes. 20 to 20 minutes is the surgical time that we need, Rajeshri. It's the beauty of 3D robotics. But the planning is like your architect, or, you know, the planning has to be more perfect. And that's where the whole difference, what happens in the conventional, regular TKR madhe kaya, tumhala table var ghetat, x-ray bagtat, sada, open kartat, implant kasa fit karu shakel, he carpentry job zale. Now we are going the interior designer way, we are going the PUBG way, we are doing a virtual surgery, we are discussing with the patient, we have options of around 15 implants that we discuss with the patient one-on-one. This is best. We are getting patients from Birmingham, we are catching patients pan India, Rajeshri, for all that. And once patient knows, this is my angle, this is my, see, like, again, engineering part, you are on my mechanical axis in one plane, the difference is 3 to 9 degrees. In the coronal plane, it is 0 to 12 degrees. In the rotational plane, it is 0 to 9 degrees again. So you can be 3 degrees, I can be 4 degrees, somebody can be 7 degrees. And bare eyes. So there is where the topic is conventional versus robotics and the 3D robotics. Now tell me, how can you know what is the angle of your turning of your car's tire? You can't. But if there is a robot like a plane, I exactly know where I'm landing. So your car with a reverse gear with a camera becomes a 2D. A scooter is 1D. So conventional surgery is like a scooter. I know I'm driving it, but I don't know where I'm going, in what direction. There is no GPS, there is nothing. Then you come to a car, it is 2D, like the present robots. But we are now in a cockpit where we have cameras pan everywhere. And then we have a complete planning that comes on the computer, and we have to just copy and paste it there. Looks very easy, but that's the whole concept, is the planning. I do a 3D planning before touching the patient, or before taking the patient to the operation theater, before even giving him any injection also. It's a completely pre-planned procedure, and that is called 3D robo line, what you saw. Too complicated, but it makes your life easy. You can see the results also.
I am completely lost in your videos. So, you know, I've been watching all the intricacies out there. Yeah, but I'm sure just as aapli ya series pude jat rahtil, I think when we reiterate on those topics and share more deeper information, it will become easier for people to, you know, understand. परत सांगितल्याने आय थिंक तो फरक पडेल. पण काही याच्यात एक फ्यू क्वेश्चन्स दॅट वर देअर, म्हणजे एक पीपल आर स्केअर्ड, यु नो, मोस्ट टाइम्स की काय होणार, म्हणजे मला बसता येईल की नाही. मेन हा तर म्हणजे जसं कन्व्हेन्शनल सर्जरी असतात, हा कन्व्हेन्शनल प्रश्नच झालाय की मांडी घालून बसताच येत नाही, ही पहिली गोष्ट. आणि मांडी घालून लोक किती वेळा बसतात हे एक वेगळा प्रश्न. कारण मांडी घालून बसता येणार नाही, मला उठता येणार नाही, गाडी चालवता येणार नाही, हा हे सगळे नंतर मला चालता येत नाही, तर ते आणखीनच तर चालता नाही असं झालं तर काय होणार, हे सगळे भीतीचे प्रश्न असतात. परत एनेस्थिजिया देणार तो कसा देणार, ह्या काही काही ज्या गोष्टी आहेत, इफ यू कॅन यु नो थ्रो लाईट ऑन सम ऑफ देम, देन यु नो आय थिंक इन टर्म्स ऑफ एटलीस्ट पेशंट आउटकम्स.
अल्टिमेटली हे सगळं डिस्कशन जे आपण आता केलंय, आम्ही खूप माइल्ड केलं, बिकॉज वी आर टीचिंग पीपल, वी आर टॉकिंग इन द UK ऑल्सो, अँड वी आर मेकिंग द फर्स्ट इंडियन रोबोट. प्रेक्षकांनी जाणून घ्यावं की नॅचरल नीचा बेसिक गुणधर्म काय, की पेशंट, एक्झाम्पल अ पेशंट कॉल्ड हेमा, तिला काय हवंय, तिला खाली बसायचंय, तिला डेली ऍक्टिव्हिटीज करायच्या आहेत. डॉक्टर आणि पूर्ण गुडघा चिटकून, म्हणजे काय होतं, अर्थ्रायटिस नंतर तो पूर्ण चिटकून गेला की मग मला सपोर्ट सिस्टमसाठी टोटलनी करायला लागतं. यू कम इन राईट टाईम. वेन मी जेव्हा नॅचरलनी रिप्लेसमेंट केली, तर तुम्हाला त्या सगळ्या ऍक्टिव्हिटीज करता येतात ज्या आपल्याला गरजेच्या असतात. लाईक आय विल शो यू समथिंग राजेश, आय विल जस्ट शेअर सम रिझल्ट्स विथ यू.
व्हेरी मच, वी आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट.
या जस्ट गिव मी अ मिनिट. सो आय विल बी शेअरिंग सम. सी बेसिकली खाली बसणं, मांडी घालणं कोण करतंय
म्हणजे हे तुमचे काही पेशंट व्हिडिओज शेअर करणार आहात तुम्ही
बहुतेक? आय विल बी शेअरिंग सम पेशंट व्हिडिओज.
लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू सीइंग सम ऑफ देम. म्हणजे किती घालवड्यात आय थिंक ह्याचा एक मी तुमचे काही व्हिडिओज आधी बघितले आहेत, इव्हन टेलिव्हिजनवर बघितले आहेत, त्यामुळे they are really, the results are really remarkable.
I'm just not able to share. One minute, I'll just share the screen. So we have, I'm thanking to all these patients who have reviews part of that. So these are the post 3D robotics results. See, ashe patients kai aplyakade yetat. बरोबर आहे. अँड दिस इज वॉट इज हॅपन ऍक्च्युली. सी दिस अगेन, दिस इज वॉट हॅपन्स इन ऑस्टिओआर्थरायटिस. आता याच्यामध्ये काय काय होतंय राजश्री, गुडघे तर कामात न गेलेत. आता इन कमिंग सिरीज विल बी शोईंग याच्यामुळे अननेसेसरी फ्रॅक्चर्स पण होतात. पेशंट पडतात, डोक्याला मार लागतो आणि ऍबनॉर्मल अँगल्समुळे, जो त्याचा नॅचरल अँगल नाहीये, बोन्स तुटतात स्वतःहून, त्याला पॅथॉलॉजिकल फ्रॅक्चर म्हणतात. विल बी हॅव्हिंग वन सेशन ऑन दॅट. अँड सी दिस, आता हा माणूस काय आयुष्य जगणार आहे? दिस इज व्हॉट द पेशंट्स व्हॉट वी गेट. अच्छा, यांना आपण जर टोटल नी रिप्लेसमेंट केली तर चालतील, पण जर त्यांना पूजा करायची आहे, त्यांना आता हे पर्टिक्युलर मनुष्य हे पुजारी होते, तर ह्यांना आता 3D रोबोटिक्स प्लॅनिंग आपण केलं. सो 3D रोबोटिक्स आमचा एक आता प्लॅन व्हिडिओ आहे, अगेन आय शोड यू दॅट. 3D रोबोटिक्स मध्ये यांचं जे प्लॅनिंग झालं, वी प्लॅन टू द कोर अँड डेप्थ ऑफ इट.
तुमचे
व्हिडिओ दिसत नाही आता.
स्क्रीन दिसत होती तुमची, पण
ओके,
पुन्हा एकदा तुम्ही प्रयत्न केला तर.
ओके, कॅन यू सी नाउ?
हो,
कॅन यू सी नाउ? सॉरी. ओके, सो दिस इज काइंड ऑफ पेशंट्स वी गेट. बरोबर आहे. घरी असं तुमच्या कोणी चालू होईल, कमी जास्त प्रमाणात. परत बघा, आता ह्या पेशंट, हे जो व्हिडिओ दिसतोय, आता ह्या माणसाचं खूप पुढची स्टेज आहे आणि ही स्टेज आपल्याला आणायची नाही. चला, ही आली, प्रॉब्लेम काय होणार आहे? परत बघा ते कसे चालत आहेत, त्यांच्या स्पाईनची काय हालत होणार आहे, त्यांच्या हिपची काय हालत होणार आहे, त्यांच्या अँकलची काय हालत होणार आहे. आणि इन कमिंग सीझन वी विल बी सिरीज विल बी शोईंग की याच्यामुळे पॅथॉलॉजिकल फ्रॅक्चर्स होतात, लोकांना फ्रॅक्चर होऊन जातं बिकॉज ऑफ ॲबनॉर्मल अँगल्स.
यांचं वजन तरी कमी आहे, वजन जास्त असेल तर आणखीनच पंचायत.
आता ह्याला जसं आपण 3D रोबोटिक्स प्लॅनिंग केलं आणि लुक ॲट हिज पोस्ट ऑपरेटिव्ह रिझल्ट, सेम पेशंट. आता हे एक पुजारी आहेत, आधी कसे चालत होते आणि आता काय करतात. सो प्रेक्षकांनी हे जाणून घ्यावं की इफ इट इज प्लॅन टू द कोर, आणि हे असं नक्कीच 30 वर्ष ते 40 वर्ष करू शकणार आहे. म्हणजे पुढचं जे आयुष्य आहे हे असं काढायचंय का? अच्छा, याच्यामुळे 70% लोकांचं स्पाईन सर्जरी सुद्धा होतात नीमुळे, हे लक्षात घ्यायला पाहिजे लोकांनी. आणि आता हे आयुष्य बघा. आणि हे काय अॅनिमेटेड व्हिडिओज नाही, दिस द सेम पेशंट दॅट वी आर शोईंग. देयर आर सम अदर पेशंट्स. आता बघा, लुक ॲट दिस एक्सरे. या प्रकारचे एक्सरे लोक आमच्याकडनं घेऊन येतात, मल्टिपल सर्जरीज, यंग लोक. आता हा माणूस अशा एक्सरेवर चालणार आहे का? आणि नुसतं पेन नाही राजेशजी, इमॅजिन द होल क्वालिटी ऑफ लाईफ. उद्या काही झालं, भूकंप आला, मागे काही पडलं, ट्रेन मधनं उतरायचंय, स्टेअरकेस मधनं, किती जण, एक पेशंट आहे स्टेअरकेस मधनं सरकली आणि शी गॉट अ हिप फ्रॅक्चर बिकॉज गुडघे ऑपरेट नव्हते झालेले. उद्या तुम्हाला इमर्जन्सी, तुमच्या बाळाला कोणी स्नॅच केलं, काही केलं, यू वॉन्ट टू रन, यू वॉन्ट टू डू सम ऍक्टिव्हिटीज, कोणाचा मृत्यू झाला, तुम्हाला मांडी घालून खाली बसायचं आहे, रिलीजियस ऍक्टिव्हिटीज आहेत, नमाज पडायचं, आपल्याला कम्प्लीट एक नमाजचा सेशन घ्यायचं आहे बिकॉज वी आर डुईंग नमाज नीज. लुक ॲट दिस जेंटलमॅन विथ दॅट एक्सरे. असं आयुष्य काढायचं आहे? डेफिनेटली नॉट ना. And this is the robotic replacement that the X-ray is completely corrected to his natural angle, 0 and 3 degrees, 2 degrees. The deformity was near about 24 to 25 degrees. And त्या माणसाची ऍक्टिव्हिटी बघा, ही इज अ फार्मर अँड दिस इज वन व्हेरी व्हायरल व्हिडिओ ऑफ माइन, लुक ॲट हिम. 3 वर्ष एक शेतकरी जेव्हा काम नाही करत, जर मी त्याला या ऍक्टिव्हिटीजला पाठवलं, त्याची काय किंमत आहे राजेश? यू आर आस्किंग सम कॉस्ट, गिव्ह मी द कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस. ही इज लिव्हिंग हिज लाईफ, सगळं फोडण्यापासून, शेतीत कामं करण्यापासून, पोरीच्या लग्नात नाचण्यापासून, बाथरूमला जाण्यापासून, इंडियन टॉयलेटला बसण्यापासून, पूजेला खाली बसण्यापासून, जर सगळं, सी व्हॉट मोर यू वॉन्ट. यू सॉ हाऊ ही वॉज वॉकिंग बिफोर द सर्जरी. आणि हे मी काय जाऊन त्या पेशंटला यु नो, हे प्रेमाने या पेशंटनी पाठवलेत आपल्याला, मांडी घालून बसणं, जे तुम्ही आता विचारत होता, गावच्या लोकांना मांडी घालायला लागतात, ह्या पेशंट्सला आम्ही पार्शलनी केलेलं आहे. बिकॉज ते फक्त 70-60% लोकांना राजेशी फक्त मधला कॉन्डाईल घासलेला असतो. तर नॉर्मली कन्व्हेन्शन डॉक्टर काय म्हणतात, पूर्ण गुडघा घासून ये, त्याला जातात 10-12 वर्षात तो होमिओपॅथिक एनी पॅथीचे औषधं खाऊन लिव्हर खराब करतो. आपल्याला औषधं घ्यायची नाहीयेत, आपल्याला एक तासाभराचं प्रोसिजर करायचं आहे, पुढचे 40 वर्ष चांगले काढायचे. तो एक छोटासा निर्णय, आयुष्य जगायचं आपण घेतलं पाहिजे. जसे आपले चीफ मिनिस्टर स्टेंट टाकून घेतले, आता ही इज डुईंग एव्हरीथिंग. तो निर्णय जो एवढा मोठा माणूस घेऊ शकतो, तो तुम्ही का नाही घेत? तुम्ही जुने रिझल्ट न बघता हे रिझल्ट जेव्हा बघता, लुक ॲट डेम. आता हा पार्शियल नी रिप्लेसमेंट आहे, लुक ॲट हाऊ इट वर्क्स. डे वन एवढूसा पार्ट टाकलेला आहे. कमिंग टू द ब्युटी ऑफ इट, डे वन ला आम्ही पेशंटला उभं करतो. आता ऑपरेशन या गृहस्थाला फक्त 3 तास झालेले आहेत. कधी ऐकलं होतं की 3 तासानंतर पेशंट उभा राहतोय? पहिल्या दिवशी मॉर्निंग, खूप मोठे यांचं आपण एक सेलिब्रिटी सेशन करणार आहोत. ही इज वॉकिंग ऑन डे वन.
So day 0
is when the surgery was done, and day 1. And day, we make them on day 0, Rajashree. Yeah. Now, आता परत काही लोक आमच्याकडे येतात की डॉक्टर साहेब आम्हाला घरची कामं करायची आहेत. आता या गृहिणी आहेत, ही 70 इयर्स ओल्ड, पण घरी एकट्या सगळं करतात. हे आता सगळ्यांचं लाईफ झालंय, न्यूक्लिअर फॅमिली झालेली आहे. अँड तिचं मेन काम होत की मला खाली बसून पूजा करायची. लुक ॲट द ऍक्टिव्हिटीज दॅट शी डस. अजून काय हवंय? हे का पॉसिबल झालं? कारण काय 3D प्लॅन केलं होतं. हे रेग्युलर कन्व्हेन्शनल TKR मध्ये पॉसिबलच नाही राजेश. येस दे आर राईट, बट लुक ॲट द मॉडर्न रिझल्ट विथ द मॉडर्न टेक्नॉलॉजी. तुम्हाला पूजेसाठी आता हे पुजारी आहेत, त्यांना मांडी घालून खाली बसायचंय. हा 3rd आठवडा आहे. काय हवंय अजून? तासन तास मांडी घाला, काहीही प्रॉब्लेम नाही. नमाज पोझिशन, त्यासाठी आपण एक हे करू की पोस्ट TKR नमाज पोझिशन आजपर्यंत ऐकलं होतं का? या पर्टिक्युलर पेशंटला ते इम्पॉर्टंट आहे, ते त्याचं लाईफ आहे. जर डॉक्टर जे तुम्हाला देऊ नाही शकला, तर मग सर्जरी कशाला करायची?
मला
आता अगेन my favorite patient from Dubai, look at his post this thing, tense of main activity is namaz.
Yeah,
why not give them all these activities that is possible? And this is possible, Rajashree, with our techniques and the technology that we have got.
Yeah.
So viewers should also understand that this is what we do day in and day out. And can everybody go it? See, don't come to us at a very, very late stage. Hey, miracles tumhala nahi disnar.
Right. And so tumcha ya sagya presentation manna Dr. Arbat, it is very evident ki surgery la ghabrayachi ta ajibat avashyakta nahi. Pan surgery yogya velevar keli आणि योग्य ती सर्जरी योग्य पद्धतीने झाली तर वॉट अ लाईफ. आय मीन तुम्ही म्हणालात काय किंमत, त्याची किंमत म्हणजे इट्स प्राइसलेस दॅट यु नो दे कॅन गो बॅक टू देअर वोकेशन. दे कॅन डू इट डे टू डे ऍक्टिव्हिटीज लाईक वर्शिपिंग विच मॅटर्स टू अ लॉट ऑफ दी ओल्डर पॉप्युलेशन. सो दॅट इज ऍब्सोल्युटली अमेझिंग दॅट यू हॅव given so much happiness to people in their life, and to us also this was really, really, I mean, though we have seen some of your programs earlier, but this was really very very nice to know that, you know, this is the kind of work that is being done by you in India. I mean, despite your knowledge, expertise that you've gained all across different continents, you are serving the Indian patients, and on top, during these COVID times as well, you and your team all together is very, very much ready to take care of the patients from the beginning, not only during the surgery, but way before the surgery, how things can be done, right from helping them work on their insurances and all small nitty-gritties. I know that we will be covering that also, that, you know, you did mention about pain and how you take care of pain while the patients are actually getting ready to for the surgery and not really waiting for the surgery, and the way you treat them with nutraceuticals which are less or almost negligibly abrasive to their gastric health, their liver health, etc. And you have been doing all that integrative approach. Not, you don't stop after the surgery is really done. You also post-operative.
That's a series that we are going to plan in coming time. It will be over year a series. And one more thing, Rajashri, all the centers, say Apollo, Jangi, where I'm working, they are totally COVID-free. We have chosen their surgical units where only surgeries are done. It's totally COVID-free. All our staff, every month we do our COVID test.
Yes.
And I'm being very ruthless on that.
Yes.
All of my team, I have a team of 6-7 members, we do our COVID antigen antibody test every month. We are all COVID negative.
Right.
Our staff is COVID negative. Our OTs are COVID negative. We, if patient needs, we send a COVID-free taxi to their home.
Wow.
All right, that is one thing that which we have started, and
because that's a huge concern people have right now.
Absorb that cost.
Yeah.
You came on the cost concern. All these surgeries are totally covered by the Mediclaim.
Yeah.
For the cash patients, it is a special concession, and if they plan for robotics, it is a matter of one CT scan and couple of thousands more. It is nothing that people are charging in lakhs. It is just for the service and the software that they choose. And it's not more than near about 20 to 25,000. That's it. But the whole package will increase with only 20,000 or 25,000 if this they want to go for the 3D robotics and the natural knee. And it is totally covered. And it's all universal package because the government has set rates for all this. So nothing has to be exuberant like the heart or say kidney transplants or something. Those things go in crores, multi this thing, you know. So these are a very affordable surgeries. It can be done in a very budgeted manner, and 48 hours, Rajashri, we will be coming to next session is, you know, what is the kind of anesthesia we give. Painless stitchless TKR is the next topic that we are going to talk about. How is it possible? How do you don't give stitches to the skin? How is it painful? What is computerized anesthesia? And again, 3D robotics. So this was a cover-up thing that, Japan is sabha karto hai. And keep on viewing us, because whole year we are going to talk to you. And thanks, Rajashri, for giving this platform. Boost it as much as possible. And once people come to know that we are talking, because this was, even if they miss this sessions, all the other sessions, don't make COVID as your phobia. We have a disease of osteoarthritis je last 10 lakh varsha parant hai, manje bhagwan shri krishna and rama cha veles pasna chalat alela azar hai, ani ajun hi body ni tela heal karaycha he kelele nahi hai. So we are helping, and you should come in time. Tyachyavar basun rahu naka, basun नुकसानच होणार आहे, बाकी काही होणार नाहीये. आणि हे पॅन्डेमिक येऊन जाईल, तुमची बॉडी नॉर्मल ठेवणं, पॅन्डेमिक शुड नॉट डिसाईड तुम्ही कसं आयुष्य जगायचं. इज इट राजश्री? पॅन्डेमिक ला अलर्ट राहा आणि एवढं लक्षात घ्या की आमच्यासारखे मच्युअर टीम पॅन्डेमिकला जास्त अलर्ट आहे. स्वतःच भय त्याच्यात टाकू नका, कारण काय फिअरनी जे निर्णय होतात त्याच्यात केशव नसतो. फिअरनी जे निर्णय होतात त्यात तुमची कुंती होते, त्यात तुमचं दुर्योधन होतं. फिअर पेक्षा अलर्ट राहा तुमच्या बॉडी. लक्षात घ्या, वी शुड लाईक मोस्ट ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स झहीर खान, जॉन इब्राहिम, दे से दॅट दिस इज व्हॉट वी स्टे इन. आपण आपल्या बॉडीमध्ये राहतोय. आपली बॉडी ज्या दिवशी फिट असेल, जी मुवमेंट असेल, तर आपण नॉर्मल आहे. व्हेजिटेबल सारखं, दगडासारखं कोविड नंतर वाचलात तरी काय जगणार आहात. वी शुड लिव्ह, है ना. आता सगळ्यांनी तानाजी पिक्चर बघितला असेल. आय लव्ह दॅट इज डायलॉग इन दॅट तानाजी इज की बकरी सारखं जगण्यापेक्षा वाघासारखं मेलेलं परवडतं. सो इट इज वाय नॉट लिव्ह ऑन युअर फीट दॅन टू लिव्ह ऑन युअर नीज. वाय? सो इट्स गोइंग टू गिव्ह यू लॉट ऑफ फ्रीडम. आणि फ्रीडमला किंमत नाही राजश्री. सो वी आर द पीपल हू गिव्ह मुवमेंट अँड फ्रीडम टू द पेशंट्स. आणि
सो आय वुड ऑल्सो ऍड टू युअर पॉइंट विच यू सेईंग इज की आताची परिस्थिती पण अशी आहे की म्हाताऱ्या लोकांना किंवा जे लोक त्यांचे टिकार आणि हे करू शकत नाही, ते मस्ट बी रिअलायझिंग हाऊ पेनफुल अँड डिफिकल्ट इट इज टू डू द डे टू डे ऍक्टिव्हिटीज ऍट होम ऑल्सो, बिकॉज अ लॉट ऑफ देम आर ऑन देअर ओन. अँड द प्रॉब्लेम इज नुसतं बसून राहिलंय जसं तुम्ही म्हणालात तसं. तर आता तर म्हणजे खायचे पैसे देखील प्रॉब्लेम्स आहेत, पण अपार्ट फ्रॉम दॅट कोमॉर्बिडिटीज इतक्या डेव्हलप होऊ शकतात विच इव्हेंच्युअलिटी इज गोइंग टू बी सो डेट्रीमेंटल. आणि जसं सर तुम्ही म्हणालात डॉक्टर अर्बर्ट की यु नो दिस डिझीज इज व्हेरी एज ओल्ड सिन्स मायथॉलॉजिकल टाइम्स, अँड द फॅक्ट इज इट्स अन इट इज अ डिझीज विच इज ऑटो इम्युन. आणि इफ नुसतं बसून राहिलो तर ती ऑटो इम्युनिटी इज ओनली गोन टू गो टू द नेक्स्ट लेवल, द इन्फ्लमेशन इज गोन टू गो ओनली नेक्स्ट लेवल, अँड इट्स गोन टू एस्कलेट द एक्झिस्टिंग ऑस्टिओआर्थरायटिस अँड ऑल्सो द अदर कोमॉर्बिडिटीज. सो इट्स एक्स्ट्रीमली एसेन्शियल फॉर यू टू स्टार्ट गेटिंग मोबाईल. पीपल डोंट रिअलाइज द इम्पॉर्टन्स.
इफ यू आर नॉट सिटिंग डाऊन, सी कोविड फाईन, यू आर सिटिंग ऍट वन प्लेस. What about your cholesterol? What about your weight? What about your other structures? What about your heart? Your body is designed to walk at least 7,000 steps per day. At least. Since last 10 lakh years. You can't defy genetics. इथे मी काही इमोशनल आणि काही नॉन सायंटिफिक बोलत नाहीये. Your body is trained since so many millions of years. So if you're sitting down on a disease just because there is something war going on in the world, your life should go on. What is the point? Second thing, again I'll put some mature thing in it, because I know the viewers, when you'll boost it, they'll ask this question. We'll have the question next weeks and also that doctor sahib then yacha madhe ami karu ka. Theek hai, if you're waiting, fine, but utilize this waiting time to understand ki jagat kay chalu hai, arthritis कसा ट्रीट करताय. देर आर अदर डॉक्टर्स, गुड डॉक्टर्स अवेलेबल. उलट हे चांगलं झालं की तुम्हाला जर थांबायला लागतंय तर थांबा, पण ऍटलीस्ट यू कॅन कन्सल्ट अस अँड वी कॅन प्लॅन थिंग्स. यु नो तुम्हाला ऑप्शन्स मिळत आहेत ना. आता त्या वेटिंगमध्ये ऑप्शन्स मिळाले आहेत. आता रोबोटिक्स आलेला आहे, आता थ्री डी यु नो रिप्लेसमेंट आलेले आहेत, 3D रोबोटिक्स आलेला आहे, नॅचरल नी रिप्लेसमेंट आलेला आहे. यू रीच आउट ना. यू कॅन टेक अ कॉल वेन एव्हर यू नीड अँड द डॉक्टर नीड्स. But sitting on it and not reaching out will not solve the problem. It will only increase the problem. So reach out.
Totally. And I think that those were extremely important inputs and an excellent way to actually start off with our series today. And we are very delighted that you have chosen to be with our viewers, and you've already given so many exciting inputs, I can say, you know, to at least people who are dejected with immobility because of all these issues, especially those the farmer's example which you showed us. It's it is so intriguing. So With that, I think I'll urge to the viewers that, you know, you should, as Dr. Albert mentioned, that we're going to come up with specific topics. Do send us your questions, you know, do send us your concerns or whatever you want to actually know more from us. And we can actually then try to, you know, we will try to get those inputs and questions onto our shows as well, so that they become more useful in terms of what you're expecting. So having said that, I think we will close today's session. We already almost touching 1.5 hours with so many useful inputs and so easily explained as what I can say. You know, Dr. Albert, your videos right from what is TKR to, you know, the testimonials that we saw were so simple to understand and so engaging. And your patient testimonials sent by your patients themselves speak for the kind of faith they have in you and how delighted they are with the kind of surgeries that you have been conducting. So I would actually request again the viewers to, you know, follow this series to understand all these details.
We are doing this series every Friday, I guess so.
Yes. So
Friday evenings, log on to True Wealth and see us with a lot of topics like what is cartilage replacement, how can we conserve, how can we prevent TKR, how can we go for a natural knee replacement, what is the laser therapy, what are the common, you know, latest cartilage replacements, cartilage regrowths, then what is the latest in hip replacements, and what are the activities in ligament reconstructions and endoscopic arthroscopy surgery in orthopedics. So orthopedics has not remained only a bone fixing thing. Reach out, and few our series all over the this year, and we will be in touch, and there will be sessions where we'll be inviting our patients as celebrities who can discuss one-on-one their good what was their life and what is it now, and that will help the viewers to take decisions. So I think next topic that Rajeshji we should discuss is this 3D robotics and painless and stitchless TKR.
Perfect. I think that is another very interesting one, because people will absolutely be wanting to know how can that even be done. So, and thanks again for, you know, offering to share all those inputs with them, and we will really look forward to it. And on that note, we thank you very much for being with us. I thank the viewers for being with us.
I thank you, Rajeshji, also, and thank the viewers.
No, especially through this COVID situation where you're already dealing with so many, you're conducting surgeries. You have been, I know another thing which we have to touch upon is also that you're always available for your patients for an online consult and physically OPD consult as well, which actually makes it so much easier. So, you know, if patients do not want to venture out immediately, they can first take an online consult with you. And if they need be, then they can actually see you in person.
Well, not there, we have a website, is worldwidenet.drashisharbat.com. It's an interactive website. And there's a number, you can just call, WhatsApp, and reach us 24/7. Any time of the day and night, we are available. All our centers are COVID-free, and our mind is fear-free. We don't be afraid of all this, but azaravar basun rahu naka, ani amcha series la follow karat raha. Thank you, Rajeshji. It's been
That's a good way to end it. You know, really think positive and yet, you know, stay safe, and let the healthcare professionals stay safe by behaving responsibly. I'm going to reiterate that on all my videos, because I had stepped out for some essential thing today out, and I can see people swirling their bikes and few of them not wearing masks and trying to, you know, I mean, vehicles is of course one thing, but also people are out on the roads, try to be, friends are trying to meet each other, stay stay off till, you know, till we are actually going to get out of this very, very difficult situation. Numbers are super growing. So please take care, each of you. And Dr. Albert, please take care.
Utilize your time to, like, apan plan karto na, utilize your time to see our videos. Yes. And plan your future life. Pandemic will go.
Yes.
पण तुम्हाला आता वेळ मिळालेला आहे, तुम्ही व्यवस्थित आमचे व्हिडिओज बघा, निर्णय घ्या, शांतपणे विचार करा, भीती काढा आणि रीच आउट करा. आता काय आज आले की डॉक्टर अर्बर्ट सकाळी टेबलवर घेतील असं नाही आहे. ज्यांना सर्जरी नाही रिक्वायर्ड आहे त्यांना पण आम्ही तोंडावर सांगतो की गरज नाही. मार्केटमध्ये सगळ्या प्रकारचे लोक असणार आहेत, अननेसेसरी सर्जरी करणारे लोक असणार आहेत, खूप चांगली सर्जरी करणारे लोक असणार आहेत, खूप खराब करणारे लोक असणार आहेत. पण एक लक्षात घ्या, हा तुमचा निर्णय आहे आणि निर्णय फक्त आणि फक्त तुम्ही घ्यायचा आहे. त्यामुळे जो माणूस तुम्हाला चॉईस देतो, ही इज युअर बेस्ट फ्रेंड अँड वी आर गिव्हिंग यू चॉईस. वी आर युअर बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स युअर्स.
सो बिफोर वी लॉग ऑफ, आय डू वॉन्ट टू मेन्शन दॅट यु नो देर वर अ फ्यू क्वेश्चन्स विच आय डीड आस्क यू थ्रू द सेशन, बट डॉक्टर रेखा भातखंडे हॅज सम व्हेरी गुड इनपुट. शी सेज इट वॉज अ सिम्पल अँड क्लिअर प्रेझेंटेशन ऑफ द वेरियस प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ द आर्थरायटिक जॉईंट अँड शी इज ॲक्च्युली थँकिंग यू. वी नो दॅट शी इज मेडिकल डिरेक्टर विथ वन ऑफ द व्हेरी लिडिंग हॉस्पिटल्स फॉर इन मुंबई. वी हॅव Gargi Shirke saying, Dr. Ashish, really innovative technology. So we have, and Dr. Bhatkande also adding one more thing, which I want to say, share. She says, life is a joyful movement. So, you know, on that, life is a joyful movement, I would really close this show. And so viewers, keep life as a joyful movement with Dr. Arbat, Ashish Arbat, and me, Rajeshri Kadgil. We see you for today, and we'll be back soon on Friday with our series to begin.
And Rajeshri, let us end to this in that song, Ek Rasta Hai Zindagi, Jo Tham Gaye To Kuch Nahi. So, thamo mat, daro mat, reach out.
Absolutely. Bye-bye, everyone. Bye. Thank you.